Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan has reacted to the censor board's disapproval of the term intercourse in a promotional video, saying neither he nor people associated with his upcoming film Jab Harry Met Sejal need to use anything disrespectful to sell it. In one of the mini trails of Imtiaz Ali's movie, actor Anushka Sharma is seen handing over an indemnity bond to Shah Rukh, saying there won't be any legal ramifications if the couple ends up having intercourse. Well, this didn't go down too well with the CBFC chairman Pahlaj Nihalani, who condemned the telecast of the mini-trail, which was meant for digital consumption only. After the brouhaha, Pahlaj demanded that if he gets 1 lakh votes from the common people in its support, he will clear the usage of intercourse, and asked for his opinion about the whole episode. Let's listen to what Shah Rukh Khan told the media.
Abhi to trailer shuru hua hai, picture abhi baki hai, to I hope jab film wo puri dekhenge, I mean, to be really honest, I don't need to say this, but Imtiaz Ali, myself, Anushka, Red Chillies, jitne bhi log isme jude hue hain is film mein, Pritham, writers, Ishad Kamil sahab, I think humne kabhi bhi koi disrespectful baat families ke liye ya koi aisi badtameezi karne ki hame zarurat nahi apni filmon mein unko chalane ke liye. So hopefully everybody will see it when the film is, abhi to censor ke liye gayi nahi, jab wo puri film ko dekhenge, maybe out of context kuch baatein unko theek nahi lag rahi, aur agar nahi lag rahi to hum usko change kar denge, but I think jab pura film dekhenge, so they will understand the context and hopefully everything will be good.
Jab Harry Met Sejal will be releasing on the 4th of August.